All right, so this is the top of Runyon Canyon. We did a little
sunrise hike.
Wanted to just sort of do a little behind the scenes of a day in LA, doing social experiments with Mario, what it's like sort of being a YouTube videographer, I guess. My little brother's with me. Visiting from Seattle. What do you think of the LA sunrise?
It's nice. And the smog really adds to spreading the glow.
It does though, right?
It does. It acts as like a diffuser.
All right, so the plan today is we went on our little sunrise hike. Now I'm going to hydrate with my cold brew with electrolytes. This video is sponsored, but no, it's not. But I do like it. Might hit the gym or something if we have time. We're gonna go down to the Santa Monica Pier and film some social experiments with Mario Adrian and Jeff Kasser. So yeah, I'm gonna just drink this. Enjoy the sun and head down. All right, so this is my closet because we are filming three social experiments trying to figure out what to wear. We're going to the beach, so many options. So of course I'm gonna wear all black with fishnets. Black and yellow, outfit two. And then, I don't know, outfit three will probably just end up, I'm just gonna take my shirt off because. All right, and now we come out of the shower looking like a whole new person.
Outfit number one for the day. Nice and simple. Featuring my little brother's legs.
Because we're in LA, we're gonna be getting around by electric vehicle.
That's why I, of course, have my board, and my brother is going to take the electric scooter. Have you used one of these before?
I have before.
Excellent, okay. Perfect. Are you ready to meet Mario Adrian?
Mario Adrian. Mario Adrian.
Hey!
Small righty.
Small righty.
Small righty. Hey. Small righty. Thank you.
Jeffrey. What's the plan?
All right, guys, the plan today is we're gonna shoot some A-class social experiments in public. Jeff.
Yes.
So first video I wanna do is blonde or brunette and not get that one age restricted. That's why we're wearing these things and not Speedos.
Perfect.
Yeah. Whack.
We still don't know why those things.
And then the second video, I want to pay strangers a dollar for like random stuff. I got one where it's like, you have to propose to me. Like legit. And one where you have to dirty talk to me for a minute. Whoever's just going to be like, uh-huh, you little slut cunt. That's my go-to. And the last one, I want to try something with a clip-on like the lav mic. More like, hey, I'm from Germany, from a small town. I'm trying to find the, what's the Arnold Schwarzenegger gym? Can you help me out? Give me directions, something. I just go like, oh, shut up and kiss me. Alright, so social experiment number one is done. I'm eating some beef jerky, so that's all I've had to eat today.
Mario bought a fruit bowl.
Spicy pineapple.
Spicy pineapple?
Because I know you like pineapple juice.
Wow, that's coconut. Fire. But like always, the beef jerky, the nuts, the fruit bowl is Mario providing to me as the mother hen.
Always, and the carrots usually.
And then there's Jeff.
Now we've arrived at the spot for video number two, Mario.
Habit of time.
What's video number two?
Good one. We're gonna do asking strangers what they do for $1. Like, give a stranger a kiss, or what's the other one? Propose to me.
Oh. Ooh. You can watch that down below at Mario Adrian.
That's why I like you. I'm always thought chasing.
Money rules the world, and I went to the bank, I took out a loan for one entire daughter.
I can't let you go, baby. I can't let you go, Let's go! Let's go! Just thought it would kiss me.
Come on. It's not like you, baby. It's a lot of respect on people. You know what I mean?
He's got the biggest balls on this side of the Mississippi.
He's about to drop the line. Here it comes.
Are you from here?
No, I'm from Germany. Just shut up and kiss me.
No.
Shut up and kiss me! I'll be here forever! You have no food! Shut up and kiss me!
So, in the process of filming, we appear to have lost Mario's iPhone.
We're now scrubbing the footage.
You still there or no? Yeah, it's on the ground.
Is it?
Yo, it's literally... Like, he tackles me here. By the way, terrible camera movement with that.
Yeah, we're out here looking for Mario's camera. He's scrubbing through the footage. He's insulting my camera work. We're gonna go there under the cover of night for a secret mission. Operation Find Mario's Phone. Time to shine. So this is workout number 2 for the day. Really activates your dorsal muscles and your glutes. Shut it off.
In Santa Monica, downtown Santa Monica, or where is it? Can you Google that real quick?
Just Funnel Cakes.
Funnel Cakes, yeah. Thank you so much. Yeah, Funnel Cake, it's very close. Well, how do you look like? What's your name? Diego. Okay, I'll walk there right now. We'll be there in a... Black jacket, perfect. Nobody has a black jacket. I'll call you in a couple of minutes, okay? We'll see you at the funnel cake place.
Yeah! It was a good workout for nothing. That's fine. That's fine. Nobody's gonna buy me funnel cake, but you know.
Funnel cakes.
I'm waiting for the cold room. I come here. Yeah, I see in the tent over there.
Let me get your dinner or something.
Yo guys, I just lost my phone. Diego came up and gave it back to me. What a guy.
And there you have it. A feel good story. Ha 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 ha!